दीपक भाई, अजय, स्वाति, आदि, सुहेल, शिरिन, माई फ्रेंड शाहरुख हु इज ऑन हिज वे, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, गुड इवनिंग एंड अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू दिस एन्चेंटिंग इवनिंग ऑफ स्टोरीज, 25 स्टोरीज टू बी प्रिसाइज. 24 of these are in the book, and the 25th, which is an untold story, is that of the storyteller Gunjan Jain. When Gunjan first approached me with the idea of this book, I wondered how such an ambitious project involving so many highly accomplished women would materialize. Her enthusiasm and commitment to this venture has truly left me in awe. And I'm sure many of those featured in the book have experienced the same. Today, as Gunjan shares with the world the 24 stories that she has painstakingly authored, what will come across is her own story. One of determination, strong will, and compassion to put all this together in this huge effort. So when Gunjan invited me to co-host the launch of this book, along with Deepak Bhai, I was delighted to accept, be involved, and support her project. Gunjan, thank you for having me both in your book and to open the evening today. You have truly walked the extra mile in making this book come alive, and that too so vibrantly. Let's all give a big round of applause to Gunjan Jain, an enterprising author. She walks, she leads. Ladies and gentlemen, in these 24 stories, you will meet ordinary women who have traversed extraordinary journeys. Women who dared to dream and who are proven that with vision, commitment, and hard work, there's always a way, and anything is possible. There are stories of women who make the world a better place from various walks of life, from sports to entertainment, business to philanthropy. Women who have been personal inspirations to me, and for whom I have the highest respect and admiration, some of whom are my closest friends. Yet, this book has helped me understand them better and truly appreciate the path that they have taken. In this book, there are life stories that can, and I hope will, inspire and guide a whole generation of women. Stories that exemplify their passion and commitment to excellence in whatever they do. Stories that capture the important role family, friends, and mentors have played in scripting these tremendous narratives. It is fascinating to learn how each one has negotiated the multifarious challenges in their life with exemplary leadership, nurtured by their unique personal strengths. I would like to share with you a story from the book about one such woman who has personified strength in every way. She is Mary Kom, who has made every Indian, particularly every Indian woman proud. She was training at Sai Center in Patiala for the Asian Women's Cup in Haiku, China. Back home in Imphal, Onla, her husband, took their twins to the doctor for a routine checkup. Rechunwar had a cold, but soon they discovered Khufenwar had a congenital heart disease. Mary's face contorts with pain when she talks about that time. Her son needed surgery. Mary did not want to travel to China, but Onla persuaded her to go. Even as her heart broke for her little son, Mary won the gold and rushed back immediately after to be at the surgery. Mary had to face the dilemma between motherhood and career. This is not just Mary's challenge, but that of every working mother. Her greatest achievement lies just not in winning those medals for India, but inspiring other mothers through her story by showing that motherhood is not a full stop. It is just a comma. And when you are determined, put in the hard work, and have the love and support of your family, nothing can stop you. I can relate to her experience because I'm a mother too. And for me, motherhood has been the most defining experience of my life. When I started working, I was constantly worried about not spending enough time with my three children, Akash, Isha, and Anand. But I soon realized it is not the quantum of time, rather, it is the quality of time that fosters strong bonds with our children.